If my finger appears in a video, I stop the recording a few seconds after it first shows up, and I try to do it as soon as possible. I just don't like it when my fingers appear in my video. And this fact, I used to include them. Now, I thought they're bad things to appear, and now I don't want them in the video anymore. This is why I just show you this.